And all that remains is for me to thank my co-commentator, Jim Beglin, as our live coverage comes to a close this evening.